Raymond Detention Center guards found an inmate dead overnight. Hinds County Sheriff Tyree Jones said 50-year-old Tyrone Wilson was unresponsive in his cell after midnight. They'll perform an autopsy to determine his cause of death. NBI is investigating.